Structure of nephron. Objective: to learn about the structure of a nephron in the kidneys. Nephrons are the functional units of the kidney. Not only they are responsible for eliminating waste products from your body through the formation of urine, a human kidney contains about 1 million nephrons. Each nephron is a long, fine tubule, about 30 to 55 millimeters long, one end of which is closed and folded with a double-walled cup-like structure known as the Bowman's capsule. This capsule is located in the renal cortex. Inside the Bowman's capsule is a cluster of microscopic capillaries known as the glomerulus. Together, the Bowman's capsule and the glomerulus are known as the renal corpuscle or sometimes a Malpighian body. Blood enters the glomerulus through renal arterioles known as afferent arterioles and, once filtered, is carried back to the bloodstream through efferent arterioles. The Bowman's capsule continues into the proximal convoluted tubule, which then continues into the renal medulla as a distinct loop known as the loop of Henle. The loop consists of two parallel limbs, one of which is descending and the other of which is ascending. The ascending limb travels into the renal cortex, at which point it dilates into a distal convoluted tubule. At the end of this tubule, a short collecting tubule is present. Several collecting tubules open into a common collecting duct, and several collecting ducts will join to form the ducts of Bellini, which then open into the renal pelvis. In each nephron, blood from the glomerulus filters water and certain dissolved substances into the space of the Bowman's capsule. The filtrate then enters the renal tubules, allowing the proximal tubule to reabsorb water, salts, glucose, and amino acids, which helps to maintain electrolyte levels in the body. The limbs of Henle's loop are permeable to ions, and the distal tubule will absorb certain ions. Urine, the resultant fluid once everything has been through the process of filtration and reabsorption, passes from the distal tubule and into the collecting ducts. It then passes from the collecting ducts through the drainage system of the kidney, through the ureters, and into the bladder for expulsion via urination. Summary: nephrons are the functional units of the kidney and filter the blood. Each nephron consists of the Bowman's capsule and glomerulus, which together are known as Malpighian body. The renal tubules include the proximal convoluted tubule, the loop of Henle, the distal convoluted tubule, and the collecting tubule. The ureters carry urine from the kidneys to the urinary bladder.